Axel Smith here, coming to you from downtown in Trump's America. Look, no broken windows. The only paint on buildings was approved by the city, and it's pretty pictures. Church bells playing. People out enjoying the weather. People of all races, men, women, young and old. Businesses are open. No plywood on windows. People aren't walking around with baseball bats. Very first Walmart store. American flag flying. Pretty flowers. Ooh, ice cream parlor. Cool. You have doggy bakeries, doggy treat bakeries in Trump's America. Have nice sidewalks in Trump's America. People riding bikes in Trump's America. Yeah, it's quite peaceful here in Trump's America. You don't hear all the screeching chants over and over. We even have statues in Trump's America. Have art sculptures around Trump's America. Lots of them around the city. Kids enjoying ice cream and snacks in Trump's America. Fountains in Trump's America. Sovereignty rests with the people. Nice car. Can I get a close up of it?
It's not mine.
Well, it's not yours?
No. It's part of the art place.
Oh, okay. I'm showing off Trump's America. Oh, wow, it's covered with coins.
A lot of those coins are like worth some money to coin collectors.
Like old steel pennies or?
Oh, yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Wow.
Like, a lot of these nickels, just because of their year, are worth a good like $300-$400.
Wow.
Some of these pennies down here, because of their year, if they were in better condition, are worth like upwards of like $2,000.
Yeah, I knew some of them old coins were worth a lot from like pre-World War II.
Oh, yeah. I always tell people, check your coins before you spend them. Because you can get money, even if it's just like an old quarter, like those like wheat pennies.
Yeah.
You can get like $50 for a single wheat penny.
Really?
Yeah.
I got a bunch from some playing around somewhere at home.
Yeah, if you take me into like, if you find like a, go to like a...
A coin, like a trading place, coin store there.
Yeah, like shop around it, because some of them are like, they'll be like, oh, it's a wheat penny. Here's $2 for it. And they're full of shit. So go around to a couple places and even go online and be like, hey, yeah, I got this.
Sell on eBay or something.
Yeah, because coin collectors will be like, yeah, I'll take that.
Oh.
And they'll give you money for them. Even like if you have like, especially if you get like a silver certificate, like $5 bill.
Yeah.
That's worth like $10,000, $12,000.
Wow.
Huge car seat.